Hey, what's up, everybody? I know it's kind of hard to see me, but I'm down here at the end of Seawall Boulevard in Galveston, Texas, and guess what? It's cruise day. It's cruise day. Back behind me is the Carnival Dream. Now, we're getting on the Carnival Vista today, but right behind me is the Carnival Dream, and I couldn't sleep. I get pre-cruise anxiety, I guess is what it's called, and came down here before with Big Mike, Salt Life Cruising, on his channel. We came down here and watched these ships pass by, or the breeze, and mosquitoes are so bad. But that was like in July. This one's February, so there's a couple bugs, but ain't those big old friggin' skeeters that big with the needles like friggin' an inch long, it seemed like. But anyway, we're sitting out here watching the Dream. I spent many nights on the Carnival Dream. Beautiful ship, all right? But we're waiting on the Vista. The Vista's behind it somewhere. And once the Vista passes by, we're gonna go down to the port and watch the Vista dock, and then we're gonna go pick up the wife, because the wife, she could sleep. I just can't sleep for some reason. And we're gonna go shower up, pick up the wife, and well, we're gonna get on the cruise ship. That's what we're gonna do. But sir, it's always beautiful. This does not do this justice. I still can't see the Vista. Vista's somewhere behind it, but come on, man. Come on, man, look at that.
Come round again, afraid to move on, wishing I could go back when everything was easier and meaningful to me.
we're gonna head back to the hotel here and start getting ready. It's cruise day, baby. If you like these videos or whatever, I'm gonna be filming a lot on the Carnival Vista. We're going to Honduras again. All right, we're going to Belize. We're going to Cozumel. It's gonna be fun. Can't wait to check out the ship. And first time on the Vista. So guys, take care. Subscribe to the channel. I'll have some videos up probably here in the next week or so. Anyway, you guys take care out there. 73.